It was intended that we should remain on the red planet for a year. In fact, it was little more than 3 months. To have stayed longer would have meant staying for good. When I think back on the last few months, I can hardly believe that such fantastic events could have taken place. And yet, as I look about me, see our two companion ships limping home, one each side of us, I know them to be all too true. And during the long, dreary weeks of our return, we shall have time enough to ponder on the wisdom of man ever venturing further into space.
Thank you. idea.
Passenger ship Luna 142 just checked in.
So what do I do? Burst into tears?
Dr. Matthews asked to be informed.
Oh. Oh, that jet ship, isn't it? Just a minute, I'll inform the doc. Hey, doc.
Yeah.
Luna 142, just coming into land.
Oh, thanks. Let me talk to him, Lenny. Hello.
Yes, sir?
What time will she touch down?
Well, computing landing time now, sir.
Well, when they're through, would it be possible for me to talk to Captain Morgan?
Fine, thanks, sir. Where will you take him?
We'll come up to the control room.
Very good, sir.
So they've decided to come back alone. How about Bob and old?
Well, you know, it is back at base, Lenny. End of meeting, last minute check. Come on, let's go.
Do we need suits?
No, we're not going outside.
Oh, right. I'm ready.
Open the door.
Oh, yes.